I'm making meatballs, but there's one real important step before I go ahead and roll them all out. I gotta take a small sampling and just cook it off in a frying pan just to check the seasoning. I don't wanna go ahead and do all that effort and make the whole big batch and then have them not be seasoned appropriately. This step seems simple, but it's often overlooked and it's gonna guarantee you a much better meatball. So, there you go.